out there, I'm probably going to go to jail for it. Tomorrow, we need to go into the Capitol. Into the Capitol.
Ray Epps was a citizen of the USA, and he only had one single dream, and he dreamt it every day. Oh, he wanted to be a G-man in a confidential way and run a false flag.
Yo, I'll say it. We need to go in to the Capitol. We need to go in.
But why the hell aren't you in jail? The FBI won't say. They spotted Ray Epps as he greeted the crowd, leading him on their way, directing them to the Capitol building to go in
time.
At the head of the barricade and his word,
we need to go in.
But why the hell aren't you in jail? The FBI won't say. So now Ray sits at home and he watches his face on TV. While the dupes that followed his instruction run down from the
street.
He chuckles to himself with a smirk at the images that he sees. He lived out his fantasies and served his cause.
Tomorrow, we need to go into the Capitol.
Rams did not run for them. No, not in any way.
Rams, not speaking. We go to the Capitol. The Capitol is forever.
Each and every blessed way. So in the words of a committee, Kinzinger, let's say thank you, Ray.
We need to go in.
But why the hell? Won't say.
I don't even like to say it because I'll be arrested.
Well, let's not say it.
We need to go. I'll say it.
All right.
We need to go in to the Capitol.